Prime Minister. Welcome. Great to see you. And congratulations with your appointment. So that's the same. We move to photo there, and then we move to my meeting room.
Exactly.
Yes, this is it. Yeah, and then we go to meeting room. Yeah. So, Mr. Prime Minister, once again, welcome. It's a great pleasure and honor to receive you here in the NATO headquarters, and congratulations with your appointment. I'm looking forward to working with you, and let me also thank you for Romania's strong commitment and many contributions to NATO, to our shared security, to our collective defense, and also your contributions to many different NATO missions and operations. And